6:11 here on Breakfast Television. That's one of the scrambles. But when it comes to crossing the streets in this city, you really do have to pay attention, even if you think you're doing everything right. And this next video, just to let you know, it's very disturbing, but the woman who was injured in this is going to be okay. But this is what happened. She did everything right, and then she still got hit by a car. Take a look. Presses the button. Finger.
One car goes through. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Now, she's okay. I just want to stress it. I know the video is disturbing, but we wanted to show this just the importance of having to pay attention. Even if you think everything is right, there are too many drivers out there who are not paying attention, who are on their phones, are speeding, and this is the consequences of it. And with Vision Zero that we've talked about, yet in Canada, the number of pedestrians being injured and killed is on the rise. With traffic fatalities.
And we are seeing that again. That is a very disturbing video. Her husband, that was her husband running to her house. She is okay. She's totally fine. But that is so scary. And the thing is with those crosswalks, that's the flashing ones, right? The pedestrian ones, and you go across. Make sure the lights are working. I was saying the one back here, I had to stop. Yeah. I grabbed someone's arm because the lights weren't working and they started to go out. And the cars don't know that's happening. Also, take a little bit of time. Make sure that car stops before you go. And again, she did everything right.
Yeah.
But just protect yourself that way. Take a few seconds, wait, then go. Make sure that car stops.
The only thing that's going to change are those politicians. Like you said, she did everything right, but either change the lighting system so the red lights, and again, pause. But you're caught. You're caught, right, between wanting to step out because you think everything's working and they should stop for you. Mm-hmm. And then the drivers go, well, they're not stepping out. Well, I'm not going to risk my life for it. But again, put pressure on politicians to make changes, to make it safer for pedestrians, because we're seeing too many pedestrian deaths and injuries in the city. More on BT coming up after the break.